Hey, welcome back to GoPro Gaming, and we are back with Pokemon Gold Episode 3. But anyways, guys, yeah, I haven't played this game back in a while since I've been playing Pixel Dungeon, but we are back with it, and we'll start back up with where we were. I think if I remember right, we had our first Pokemon. Yeah, man. Alright. Anyways, guys, let's keep on going. I guess they ran out of Pokeballs or something, but whatever. Just keep looking around, we'll find something. Adventure! Come on! Let's go! Alright, but if I remember, I think we gotta pick up an egg. Alright, but anyways, guys, yeah, whatever. I think the line may be a little too high. Yeah, but I guess I'll be fine, right? Other than that, guys, this is fun to play. I like doing YouTube for you guys. It's always fun coming back home just to do a little YouTube video every now and then. Alright, so check trees for berries. I guess he means these trees. Cool. I got a berry. That's cool. Look at that. I got a berry. Feel so proud. Alright, I guess I'll go. Yeah, I remember now. We're supposed to go to Mr. Pokemon's house. Adventure! This is kind of lame. I haven't found one Pokemon to fight yet. Well, fight me! There we go! Who are we fighting this time? A Pidgeotty. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Pidgeotty. Whoa, you can be tough. Wacha! I feel kind of sorry for the Pidgeotty. The guy only did 2 damage. Oh, now that was a critical hit for that guy right there. Cool. We got 15 experience. Check that out. Are you leveling? So, oh, look, an Arbitrary tree. Poison cure berry, alright. We're gonna need this berry, I guess, eventually. Mr. Pokemon's house. Pretty small house you got. Who's this? Oh. Alright, yeah, I'm GoPro, what up? Alright, this is what I want Professor Elm to examine. Hey, it's Professor Oak. Yeah, I'm GoPro. Okay. Skip this already, Liz. Liz, can I skip? Please. Oh, thank God. Mother. Never mind. I want to play the game now. What? Huh? Can I sit? Alright, let's see what we got here. So I got a Pokedex now. Cool. I have a meh. Poison berries. I have a mystery egg. Alright, let's go. They're calling me. Alright, there's a disaster. Alright, I guess I'll go and I guess I'm going home. I'm going back to my town. Back in the sun. Aw, this Another Pidgey. Boo, you suck. What? That's some shiz. That is some very cheeky shiz, sir. Please die already, man. I got important stuff to do. Please. Please die already. No. Fuck you, man. Come on, I just want you to die. Oh, thank God it right here. His attack missed or something. And I win. Yay. I'm at level 7. Look at that. Level 7. Alright, what do I got in my pack here? Oh, I got 2 berries. Look at that. Alright. Give. Wait, what? Oh. Hold. Well, now Matt's just holding a berry, I guess. So I guess I can't. Another pigeon, you little monk. Alright, let's get this one. Yeah. Oh, pow. The cipher! It worked. Alright. I'm living up fast. Fast is what I like. Alright, let's keep going. Please don't have another Pokemon to get me. Aww, little. Come on. Come on. It's a damn level 4 Pikachu 2. God, fuck. Never mind. Never mind. Just. No. I'm not gonna do it. You can't make me. Aha. And what's my Pokemon? So apparently your Pokemon can hold items. Where's he at? Well, he's not poisoning. Oh, there it is. There it is. My Pokemon is back to full health. Here we go. Well, I guess he's not poisoning. Yeah, I got Pokemon from the app. What? Boy! Boy! Hey, look, it's a boss battle. Look at that. Who's this guy? I don't know who he is. Oh, nah, total dying. Yeah, come on, you can get some tough. Come on, bring it on, boy. Acha. That poor Totodile. He's wasting all his time to attack me. Alright. This battle seems kind of one-sided, doesn't it? Wait, what? Just as I said that, it turned. No. Hey, I'm level 8. Cool. Alright. I defeated you. Yay. Whoa, I got $300. Alright. I guess you ran away or something. Well, I gotta go heal my Pokemon. Yeah, screw you. I'm in the front of the line now. Yes. just one Pokemon. Maybe the Pokemon has balls now. Bye. Nope. You don't even have Pokeballs, man. How do you expect me to buy stuff if you do not have a Pokeball? Kind of all I want, man. Hey, it's a berry. Cool. What's the now? Hey, look, we can hop over stuff. Watch. Alright. Hey, I'm back already. Oh, man. Alright, who am I fighting? Sentret. It's only level 3, I guess. Let's get it over with. Tackle. Whoa. That's cute. He tried to hit me. Cool. And now, go that way. I'm pretty sure this is the place. Yeah. One with long red hair. What should we name this guy? Maybe we'll do it. Jeff. Jeff is perfect. That's kind of a lot of words, man. You kind of want to just get on a journey. So, I wonder what I do now. Oh, God. A Pokeball! Thanks, guy. You're my best friend now. Let's see what I got in my pack. Alright, 5 Pokeballs. Cool. I got 5 Pokeballs. Fuck yeah. Alright. Huh? Sure, why not? Show me how to catch a Pokemon. Alright, so there's the Pokeball. Dude. Sup, dude. Smart. Alright, here we go. Time to catch our first Pokemon. Nope. I don't want you. I don't want to catch you. I'll beat the shit out of you. Nope. Nope. Nope, I don't want you. Be gone. I want something bazazzling. Yeah, that's a word. Obviously a word. We got... Hey, Dad, there we go. Alright. I want to catch a Pokemon. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Who's that Pokemon? Nope. Nope. No. No. Can't make me. I want to catch you. I have to catch you, but I'm not going to catch you. Can't make me. Go this way. Maybe there's a good Pokemon or something. Come on. Oh, there we go. That's something. Yeah, I guess I'll just use Tackle. Alright. Alright, let's try this. Pokeball. Use. Come on. Come on. Aww. Come on, man. Pokeball. That one. Alright. One, two, three. Yes! Anyway, guys, yeah, I'm gonna save it here. Yeah, we're gonna save here, and thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new to this channel. But yeah, this is like doing YouTube for you guys, and it's gonna be fun along the way. Eventually, we'll make it, but yeah, whatever. If you're ready to GoPro, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, leave a like. But whatever, guys, and I'll catch you dudes later.